You better try to make it right. right, good evening, everyone. I'm Tony Miller. Nice to have everybody here. Appreciate you stopping into my stream here. Every Friday night we do this. And so hope everybody had a nice week. And hope you're having a nice weekend. Waiting for some more people to connect here. I'm looking at the concurrent viewers. So thank you all of you that are hanging out with me tonight. I appreciate that. So I don't have my production crew here tonight, so it's just going to be the one. Usually I have multi cameras going on, but tonight it's just going to be the one camera because the production team, they're on a little break. They're taking some time off. So one camera angle tonight, folks. Hope that's okay. Yeah, my production crew, they're probably, he's probably watching and laughing now. Or maybe he's not even watching. You know, I told him, when you take time off from your work, that means not even to worry about it. Just stay away. Yep. All right. Without further ado, let's get started. We're going to be doing some acoustic stuff tonight, and maybe I'll throw some backing tracks, depending on how things turn out. So welcome, everybody, and make yourselves at home. I remember hearing this song in the 80s. This band was kind of I think they were a punk band, but their music went so viral. Well, there wasn't a word viral at the time, but it became so popular that they became a mainstream pop band. Although when you look at them, you see them as an alternative punk band, maybe? I don't know. But anyway, I liked this song. They always had some great lyrical content in their songs. And this is one of them that I really enjoy. This is my acoustic version of it, so. It's called Pictures of You. By the band The Cure. Stopping in. Remembering you standing quiet in the rain as I ran to your heart to be near. We kissed as the sky fell and holding you close, how I always am close in your fear. kid, lost in the cold. You were always so lost in the dark. Remembering you how you used to be. Slow drown, you were angels, so much more than everything. Hold for the last time and slip away quietly.
daylight nicked me into shape. I must have been asleep for days and moving lips to breathe her name. I opened up my eyes. I found myself alone, alone, alone above this raging sea. Stole the only girl I loved and drowned her deep inside of me. You, soft and lonely. You, lost and lonely. Just like heaven.
All right. A little bit of opening up there with a couple of my favorite songs from the band The Cure from back in the day. Yeah, first one, well, that was Pictures of You, and Just Like Heaven, the second one here. I mean, if you're really great, great lyrics, and those really poetic and really good, man. Really good. Especially like that third verse, man, how he writes that. Found myself alone, alone, alone above a raging sea that stole the only girl I love and drowned her deep inside me. I mean, they don't write them like that anymore, man. That's nice stuff. And I was just looking at some footage of back in, I think, 87 when Just Like Heaven came out, and later on, Pictures of You. And then I... interesting video, Pictures of You. He's like in a, they're in a desert or beach setting, and it's like snowing out. And there's this, it's a really cool video, look it up, and there's a snowman that's like in the background, just creeping around. It's interesting. But yeah, I enjoy the lyrics of that band. And that one was a couple of my favorite of The Cure, so I appreciate that. Yeah, those are my, that's my acoustic version of that. So you Cure purists out there are probably going to hate me for even attempting that. But you know what? If you don't like that one, you can go over to the Cure channel. And a lot of people, there's a lot of Cure channels out there that play the traditional Cure music and play just like the record. I don't do anything like the record. I don't even play my own songs the same way twice, I don't think. So, yeah, let's see who's in the chat. Roseanne Orr, appreciate you chatting, keeping that chat alive. Those of you sitting in the background silently, welcome as well. I'm going to play a couple. I've got one I haven't played in a while. Let's do this one. I'm going to do a one of my favorite Springsteen songs. I'm going to do an acoustic version of it. I've got a lot of Springsteen songs that are my favorites. This is one of them. When he recorded this, it was a pretty rocked out version. But I like his acoustic version of it as well. So as soon as I find the right harmonica, we will continue on. So for all you guys who have your marine band, blues harps, honers out there, if you want to blow along, we're going to use F sharp today. Okay? Blow along with me, guys. Let's blow. Yeah. So I'm not going to go there. I'm going to band. I'll be getting the band notification. Tony Miller, you're banned. Yeah, that would not be the first time that I have been banned or will be banned from anything. So we're at 2 concurrent viewers and 6 likes. Thank you, folks, very much for that. That is awesome. Again, my name's Tony Miller, and I'm here every Friday, same time, have a good Friday, you know, and I hope everybody's having a nice Friday. Or Saturday morning, wherever you're at in the world. Oh, thank you very much, John. Thank you so much there, John. Welcome. John is in the background there, must be sitting in the background. And I appreciate that greatly, John. God bless you, buddy. Cheers to John. Cheers to Roseanne. Cheers to everybody out there that's hanging out with me tonight. Appreciate that support, Roseanne. You guys don't see it, but Roseanne's a great supporter. She's always sending the sound man, and sending me sending her love and her in way of tips and things like that, supporting the channel. You know, there's all kinds of different ways you can support, and the PayPal's up there as well. She's always on the PayPal, so even though it doesn't come up on the screen. Thanks a lot, Rose. Appreciate that. Whenever you're able to, you're always supporting us, and every little bit helps, you know. All right. So this is a Springsteen song that. Hell, I should have wrote this one. This is kind of. We're gonna do a couple Springsteen tonight. This one is Growing up, man, anybody who plays music, for my generation at least, knew who the boss was, and is, and this is a song that you just sit down, you listen to the lyrical content of it, and you're like, man, hope I could write a song that it's at least gives at least 2% or 5% of the meaning of this guy, man. Talk about one of the master songsmiths. This is Born to Run for Springsteen. The day we sweated out on the streets of a runaway American dream. That night we'd ride from mansions of glory and suicide machines, sprung from cages out on Highway 9, chrome wheel fuel injected, stepping the bones from your back. It's a death trap. It's a suicide rap. We gotta get out while we're young. Sing along if you know. 'Cause tramps like us, baby, we will go. Hemi power drone scream down the boulevard. The girls comb their hair in those rearview mirrors, and the boys, they try to look so hard. At the amusement park, rises bold and stark. Kids are huddled in the beach in the mist. I wanna die with you, baby, on the streets tonight, with an everlasting kiss. Well, the highway's jammed with these broken heroes on a last chance power drive. Everybody's out on the run tonight. Ain't no place left to you and together. Sadness, and I will love you with all that madness in my soul. Someday, girl, I don't know when we're gonna get to that place where we really wanna go, and we'll walk in the sun. But till then, tramps like us, baby, we will go. Classic song by Bruce Springsteen, Born to Run, acoustic version there, folks. Hope you guys like that one. Yeah, that's a classic. That's just, you know. All right, I've got a couple more. I'm going to be doing a few of mine as well. There's just a few that I haven't played in a while. Covers, and I want to play them just to shoot the cobwebs off them. And then, cheers, everyone. Okay, this is a, This is going back a while. This is an REO Speedwagon tune, folks. Hope you guys like this one. And, an acoustic version. I know maybe it sounds kind of weird playing an REO Speedwagon tune with a acoustic with harmonica. I hope you guys enjoy it. Again, it's my version of it. I try to do things differently. Try to stay true to the song, the format and everything, but I also want to put my own little twist in there. Put my own two cents in there. 2 cents. But nowadays with this Joe Biden economy, it's, you know, you got to put your own, you know, $5 in there, $10. You know, that phrase, 2 cents, you know, put your 2 cents in, you know, that's like way back in the day. Now it's like, put your $5 in. Oh, did I say that out loud? There I go again, on my own, talking about the state of our government. Hey, everybody, welcome. I'm Tony Miller. Absolutely. My Medina's in the house. Bienvenida, my Medina. Hola, hola, hola. Muchas gracias por estar aquí con nosotros en mi humilde stream, live stream. Okay. All right, we're going to do this REO jam, and then we'll move on with some other stuff as well. So I hope this one comes out okay. This is a, you know, we'll see. My harness ready. I feel like I'm gonna go out to the field and plow. You know, this was gonna, you know, I feel like a bull or a steer, you know, or a water buffalo. Lead me the way. Lead me out to the fields. Speaking of fields, I will talk about farming in a little bit. Let me get this song through.
Heard it from a friend. Heard it from a friend. Heard it from a
Salud. Want to send special thanks to my friends. My friend Jim, Evan, and Jack, you know. Jim Beam, Evans, William, and Jack Daniels. Oh, Johnny occasionally comes in. Johnny Walker. There you go. I told you in the comments, in the description. Corny jokes and not so witty banter, okay? So, you've been forewarned. All right, we're going to try something, some other things here. Let's... All right. Hey, one. Sigas ahí, mai. I feel like... Felt like my chair was gonna fall. I'm gonna find a good little one here to do. Give me a moment or two, folks. Let me. Oh, that's not the one. Like I said, bear with me, folks. My production crew is off tonight. It is everybody who knows me, anybody and everybody who knows me knows we're on a little farmstead here, and it is sowing season times, planting season. Well, for some things, you know, still kind of cold for others, but we're prepping the ground, you know, which as soon as I'm done here, I'll be out there as well. But yeah, and for those of you who are interested, we have made our first egg delivery this year for the chickens. You know, the hens are laying nicely, so we delivered. And cheers out to Sullivan's there in Mendota. Appreciate you. We're going on our fourth or fifth year now, you know, with them exclusively. So if you're in the Illinois area, you know, check out Sullivan's Foods in Mendota. Miller's Farmstead Eggs, absolutely. Best eggs in town. Amen to that one. All right, I'm gonna do a song from, this is a song I used to do back in my, hold on, let me. I'm losing my train of thought. Yep. I used to do this song. This is by an Italian artist, okay? And we can find it here. Doggone. Where did it go? Where did it go? Maybe we're not going to be doing this one after all. All right, maybe we won't be doing it. I can't find it. What if it? Bear with me, folks. Take a bathroom break. Pop some popcorn while you're waiting here. Appreciate that. Appreciate you hanging out with me tonight. Okay, well, I can't find that. Well, we'll do that one next week, folks. There you go. I have a habit of going off on tangents. Let me see. What's a good one here? Okay, I'll. This is one that I liked. I liked this when I remember going out in the car with my old man. And we'd be running some errands and stuff like that. Saturday morning. We're going on down to the Cavallini's Deli down there on 55th and 59th at the time, 59th and like St. Louis. Those places ain't there anymore. But yeah, I'd hear this song on the radio, the AM radio. You know, the little speakers coming out of the Luna! Hola! Oh, oh, la, 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 la. Hola, Luna! Eso es todo. Bienvenida, Luna. Muchas gracias por estar aquí en mi live stream. Muchas gracias. And this is a song I'd hear pumping out of those AM radio speakers, you know. The guy had a really unique voice, and I just like this song, you know. I'm going to play it for you. I'm going to play my version of it, at least, you know. Oh, yeah, maybe that's the right key. Maybe. Well, nobody's singing in key anyway here, so I meant a little bit of a detuning. That's okay. Get the right harmonica. La armónica de cuadra sería una idea bien chida. Good idea, right? Yep. Mi equipo de producción está de vacaciones, entonces cualquier falla es mi culpa, mi propia culpa. So the production team is on vacation. Actually, they're working on other matters. So any kind of technical difficulties I have to handle myself tonight. So, yep, all right, there's a song that I already told you the story behind it.
Dreams of misty morning and the promise of tomorrow in her eyes. And I just can't help believing when she's lying close beside me and my heart beats with the rhythm of her sighs. This time the girl's gonna stay. This time the girl is gonna stay for more than yesterday. I just can't ever believe it. She slips her hand in my hand, and it feels so small and headless that my fingers hold around it like a glove. And I just can't ever believe it when she's whispering her magic and her tears are shining on her sweet with love. This time the girl is gonna stay. This time the girl is gonna stay for more than just a day. Right. just can't help believing what your smile's so soft and gentle, with a trace of mist and morning and that promise of tomorrow. For more than just a day. A little classic. BJ Thomas, I just can't help believing. I really like that song. Cheers. Cheers, everyone. Welcome, those of you hanging out with me tonight. Thank you, those of you chatting in the chat and sitting in the background there. Much obliged, much obliged. All right, let me look for this one here. I want to do this. I'm looking for a particular song here that I just got the track done for. Acaba de hacer las pistas de esta rola y estoy tratando de localizarlo. I don't even know. Thank you, Roseanne Orr. Thank you very much. Okay. Cheers, everyone. All right, before we go on to that other one, I'm going to do this one. I haven't done this song in a long time. Here's a song I used to play nightly, night after night when I was touring down in Mexico. And with this song, I got a lot of jobs out of it. So I'm very thankful to the songwriters of this. And the band that recorded this one, because one of my, I'd get up on stage and, you know, over there you have to do a tryout. We need Junior Jones. Yeah, I know, I don't know where Junior Jones is at, man. JJ, what's up, my friend? Are you in the background there? You know, ever since they made weed legal, I mean, oh. Anyway, this song here, I hold it dear to my heart because I have a lot of great memories of playing the great stages there in Mexico, Veracruz, Jalapa, Mexico, especially. So, here, anyway, without further ado, let me see how it is. I haven't played this in a while, so bear with me. Remember the cuéntense los gallos son de cortesía, okay? Tiene tiempo que no canto esto. Este va para Mai, Luna, Ernesto, toda la flota ya. Dejará de ver aquí en México. Espero les guste. I want to hear of you. Now that I want
get through that one, Paul. Yo pensé que no iba a poder terminar la canción. More Than Words. Yep. Canción clásica. Classic song there. Every time I sing that one, it's like, you know, I got to be in the right. It's a vocally challenging. It's a challenging song vocally. Esa es una canción. Es una rola magnífica. Es una rola tremenda. Y para cantarla, pues, ya sabes que. Los gallos son de cortesía y espero y me haya salido de la canción. Bueno, un abrazo fuerte a todos allá en México que me está escuchando. May Luna, un abrazo fuerte. Roseanne Orr, mi carnala, Roseanne. My sister Rosie, thanks for being here, appreciate that, love you. JJ, Junior Jones, where are you, buddy? Come on now. All right, so that was More Than Words, and I'm looking for this other tune that we're gonna try it out. Tenía las pistas para esta rola y no las encuentro. Acaba de hacerlo así. Yo se me hace que se quedaron en la compu y no los transferí a mi unidad aquí para poder. Entonces voy a echar como la canción así como normal, acústica, ¿no? A ver cómo va. Here's a song from an Italian guy, man. It's been ages. This was one of the songs I used to play in Mexico. And it's been a long time. Tiene muchos años que no canto esta canción. Pero aquí va una canción para Mai, para Luna, para Ernesto, toda la flota de Jalapa. Me estén escuchando ahorita y a ver cómo va. Pues. This is an Italian guy, and he sings it, and it's a song that he does in Spanish. Yeah. So anyway, we'll see what happens.
Yo pienso que no son tan inútiles las noches que te di. Te marchas y que yo no entiendo ni siquiera lo sabes ni lo sé. Al menos quédate solo esta noche. Prometo no tocarte, ¿estás segura? A veces que me voy sintiendo solo, porque conozco a esa sonrisa tan definitiva, tu sonrisa que a mí mismo me abrió tu paraíso. Se dice que con cada hombre ocupará con alguno, igual que yo mejor lo tuvo, porque esta vez agachas la mirada, me pide que sigamos siendo amigos. Amigos, ¿para qué maldita sea? A un amigo lo perdono, pero a ti te amo. Pueden van a ser con esta historia entre tus dedos. ¿qué vas a hacer? Busca una excusa y luego márchate. Porque de mí no debes preocuparte, no debes provocarme. Que yo te escribiré un par de canciones tratando de ocultar mis emociones. Definitiva, tu sonrisa que a mí mismo me abrió tu paraíso. Hay una cosa que ya no te ha dicho a vos, que mis problemas sabes que se llaman tú. Solo por eso tú me dejas hacerme ahora, para sentirme un poquito más. Me vas con esa historia entre tus dedos. La, 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 la.
Eso es todo, la historia entre tus dedos. Gianluca Grignani, una de las rolas que me encantaba cantar en México. ¡Saludos, Rocío! Eso es todo, un abrazo fuerte. Muchas gracias por acompañarme desde Jalapa, Veracruz, México. ¡Viva México! ¡Saludos! All right. I'm going to throw one with the tracks on here now. Let's see if I can find this one. Okay, let me find it. Qué bonita canción es de Gianluca Grignani. Y gracias, man, me recordaste esa canción. Muchas gracias siempre por tu apoyo. Por si está Ernesto por ahí, me pedí esa canción hace tiempo y no lo tenía, pero pues le voy a echar ahorita y ustedes se le puede cantar luego que cumplí con la canción. A ver, si estoy en el... todo lo correcto aquí con... Yeah, that's good. Okay. Siento que ese es un freno o algo, me van a estar jalando. Ahí era arando la tierra, ¿no? Como un búfalo. Este no lleva armónica, este no. All right, so this is going to be this is a Kenny Rogers song, folks. Hope you guys like this one. We've got a global audience tonight. Oh. Here it is. No sé, pero ahorita estoy, me siento, no sé, de nervios, no sé por qué. I'm feeling like nervous for some reason. I do this every week, and just, sometimes you just get these. I don't know. But anyway, it's good. It's a good nervous. Keep me honest, I guess. You know? Es bonito. Me siento ahorita como las primeras veces que cantaba. Está bonito. Anyway, here's a nice song. Mía, un poco diferente. Ernesto, un abrazo, saludos. Que saludos a Sigrali, un abrazo fuerte. Sigrali, ¿cómo está mi niña? La princesita de Jalapa. Eso es todo. Qué gusto saber de ustedes. No era de Kenny, but era la versión de Tony. That wasn't a Kenny, it was a Kenny Rogers song. My style of it, a little different. You know, Kenny's got that unique voice. Él tiene ese voz única. All right. You still out there, Rose? I'm going to do a song for Rose here. What do you want, easy come, or you want to come back here to stay, Rose? You winding things down here? I got one. Here's one. Here's one I haven't done in a long time. You'll probably say goodnight with this one. Con esta canción yo creo que me voy a despedir. A ver si la encuentro. Si no, pues ya ni modo. We did that one. Okay, here we go. All right, let me make sure I'm in the right key here. Si les gusta el whiskey. You guys like the whiskey? Oh, one original. Okay, Rose. We got two more we're going to do. I didn't know you were still there or not. So I'm going to do this one here, and then we're gonna end it with the original. Let me know which original you want there, Rose. Roseanne Orr, which original you going to want there? You want Easy Come, or do you want Come Back Here to Stay? You want to end it on Come Back Here to Stay, or you want both of them? Either way, we'll end it up on Come Back Here to Stay. How about that? All right. We're going to do three more. I'm going to do this one here. For all you whiskey drinking people out there. You guys like whiskey? Let's go sell whiskey. No? Creo que sí. For all you whiskey people out there. And then we're gonna do dos rolas mías después de esto, okay? A ver cómo sale este. Oops. Yeah, mire nomás. Forgot the harmonica, the harmonica. All right, here we go. Esta rola es para mis amistades, mis amigos, Jim Beam. Johnny Walker, Johnny, Jack Daniels, también Jack, si está Jack ahí, y también Evan Williams. For all you Tennessee whiskey lovers out there.
Oh,
when you poured out your heart. I didn't waste it, 'cause ain't nothing like your love. Yeah. It's smooth, it's Tennessee whiskey. You'll be sweet.
Tennessee Whiskey, that's a song by Dean Dillon and Linda Hargrove. Recently made pretty famous by Chris Stapleton. With that unique voice he's got. Great song. Great version. All right, we're going to go. I'm going to be saying goodnight with these next couple here. And this is going out to my sister Rose. Roseanne Orr. Una canción para mí. A mi carnala, Roseanne. We're going to start with, we'll do some Easy Come, Easy Go, and then we'll go into, then we'll do, how about that? Is that good for you, Rose? Easy Come, and Come Back Here. How about that? Now, if you don't like those, let me know. We'll switch them up, you know. I'm a professional here. I'm a professional. Professional. All right. Let me know. Before anything else, I'd like to thank you all for hanging out with me tonight, you know. Antes que nada, quiero agradecerles por estar conmigo esta noche. Agradezco mucho su compañía. Un saludo especial a Chicago, special, mi hermana Roseanne Orr. To my special sister, hello to Roseanne, my sister Roseanne out in Chicago there. Y un saludo especial a Jalapa. Mi familia allá en Jalapa, Veracruz, México, Ernesto, Mayra, Rocío, Luna. Un abrazo fuerte. Estoy buscando mi armónica aquí. Un fuerte abrazo a todos ustedes. Nice big hug to everybody. All right. see if I get through this one. We're going to do this one with tracks. This is a song off my album, Better Late Than Never, for those of you that are hanging out in the background, and those of you that are in the chat. This is a song, I don't know what track it is. Anyway, this is Easy Come, Easy Go. Easy Come, Easy Go, it's a Tony Miller original. Hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, here we go.
Easy girl, easy girl. fast as it came. Some have boarded it, some are on the way to Princeton. Easy Go, Tony Miller original, off my album Better Late Than Never. Bob Korsanowski, welcome, buddy. The Bobcat is in the house. The Bobcat on the prowl. Are you still on the prowl, Bobcat? I remember back in the day, the Bobcat was always on the prowl. I better be quiet. Carmen's gonna slap you. Bobcat. Con esta canción me despido. Muchas gracias por acompañarme. Thank you very much. With this song, I'm going to say goodnight. Thank you, everybody, from Mexico to Chicago to Arizona to Asia, wherever you may be in this world. I appreciate you guys stopping in and checking out my stream. Thank you for lighting up that chat. And with this one, I'm going to say goodnight. This is track one off of my album, Better Late Than Never. And, yeah. We're going to find it here. We're going to play it. You want that with tracks or without tracks? Let me, we'll throw the tracks out with it, like the last time with the nice ending there. Now, with this one, I need you guys to help me in the ending. Necesito que me ayuden al final de esta canción, okay? No está tan difícil. Tiene unas letras internacionales. Más bien son sonidos. Okay, U and La. All right. Let me find this. Encuentro ya, empezamos aquí. Okay, it's not there. Monica, it's going to be in G. Yeah, so this is going to be a nice little one to do. the G harp. Let's find the G harp. The G harp here. Again, my name is Tony Baloney Miller. Oh, Tony Miller. Where did that baloney come from? Tony Miller is my name. Telling corny jokes is my game. All right, so here we have... the tracks here. There it is, I found it, yay!
I can see the fire in your eyes. I can feel it in your touch, and I see it in your smile. I need to know if this time you're here to stay, and I will give my love for you each and every day. So come back here to stay. Our hearts have been waiting and anticipating. Come back here to stay. Our hearts have been waiting and anticipating. Come back here to stay.
All right, now, I want to thank you all for coming out tonight. Thank you. Muchas gracias por acompañarme. Thank you for stopping into my stream tonight, everyone. God bless y'all. I want to hear. Help me out with this ending, everyone. Sounds good. Suena bien, pero no les escucho tan bien que digamos. A ver, a ver. En México, a ver. ¿Quién? A ver, ¿quién puede más? ¿De México o Chicago? A ver, ulala, let's go. Mexico's battling it so far, they're in the lead. Let me hear you from Chicago. Here we go.
Ooh la la la, 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 ooh la la la.
Y gana México. Se puede. Ahora todo.
La 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 la.
Come back here to stay.
Much, everyone. Muchas gracias. Gana México. Gana Jalapa. Have a good night. Muy buenas noches. Dios me los bendiga. Thank you. Muchas gracias. Buenas noches.